Okay, so in the previous video, we looked at how to link the overview display to the tank details. So now, let's just go through the exercise to go from the tank details back to the overview page. So in my case, I'll simply add a text box. Tank dashboard overview. Once my text box is created, I can add the navigation link. Search for my display. And add my production area dashboard. Great. So now I have my upper link that allows me to go back and forth between my two displays. So if I click here, I can see that I'm back in the production area.